Please hit the bell along with the subscribes button as you listen. Charles Robert Knox was born on April 27, 1932 and died on May 12, 2018. He was an American football coach at the high school, collegiate and professional levels. He is best remembered as head coach of three National Football League NFL teams, the Los Angeles Rams twice, Seattle Seahawks, and Buffalo Bills. Knox was born in the Pittsburgh suburb of Soakley, Pennsylvania. Whenever Knox felt something was common sense, he would say it was 8th grade Soakley. The son of a steelworker who had emigrated from Ireland and a Scottish-born mother, Knox developed into a 190-pound 86-kilograms tackle at Juniata College in Huntingdon, Pennsylvania, playing on both sides of the ball and serving as co-captain of the 1,953 unit, the first undefeated team in school history. He also competed in track and graduated in 1954. Knox retired with a mark of 186 wins, 147 losses and one tie record, with his son, Chuck, Jr., keeping the family's name alive as an NFL assistant coach, most recently as defensive backs coach of the Minnesota Vikings until 2006. In 2005, Knox donated $1 million to his alma mater, Juniata, to endow a chair in history, his major at the school. The donation was the largest of many contributions by Knox, with the institution renaming the school's football stadium in his honor in 1998. Quaker Valley High School in Knox's hometown of Soakley, Pennsylvania has also named its football stadium in his honor. In reporting about Knox's $1 million donation, the Seattle Times noted that Knox has been extremely generous in donating substantial money to Juniata and his old high school. The Times also noted that Knox left the games before coaches were paid the large sum of salaries common today, and reporters asked whether he was donating away a substantial amount of his retirement fund. Knox answered the reporters this way, "Sure, it is a lot of money. That's what it was going to take to do it." On September 25, 2005, at age 73, Knox was inducted into the Seattle Seahawks Ring of Honor at Quest Field in Seattle and is regularly under consideration for nomination into the Pro Football Hall of Fame in Canton, Ohio. In 2015, the Professional Football Researchers Association named Knox to the PFRA Hall of Very Good Class of 2015. He died at 86 years old.